Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. Welcome to back to Lucius 2 again. I keep saying something might happen. The disclaimer that there's probably this one is where
strange whispers from Ludlow kept surfacing around the hallways. Lucius found out that his biological father, Charles Wagner, somehow survived the burning Dante Manor and was brought to the Swiss Missouri Hospital.
So,
that might be the reason behind losing his dark powers. Luckily, the blood was flowing again, bringing him closer to his father. Yes, the Dark Lord works in mysterious ways. The man had to die before waking up and endangering the cause. Yes.
I need a key first. What key? All you have is a pair of pliers. Okay.
Try to stay out of people's way, kid. What in the world? What in the world?
I don't need you just...
Are you Marilyn's son?
Thank you. Hey there, where's your mommy and daddy?
Don't have one, go away.
Hello there.
Hey, what are you doing here, son? Dear Jesus.
Hello, son.
What the hell was that? Dear Jesus. Dear Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Where's your mom and dad, son? Hey, kid, where are your parents?
Hello, sweetie.
Hmm.
You looking for something?
Something that you're not gonna actually tell me.
Hey there, where's your mommy and daddy?
Okay, let's figure out who I need to get for that key then. Nope, not him.
Hello?
From the other lab, Lucius found his father's blood work. They had the room number on him, and it was on the second floor.
Hello, handsome. Need help finding your parents?
I need to kill this nurse. Okay, good to know. Question is, how am I gonna do that?
There, where's your mommy and daddy?
Don't have one, go away. I'm gonna finish you off, Craig.
Hello, sweetie. Hey there, where's your mommy and daddy?
You stop kicking my defibrillator around, please.
Hello, sweetie.
There's a damn religious symbol again. Nope. I don't actually... I'm not actually saying it is something bad. It's just because it annoys me in the game. Thank you. Okay, now that won't bother me.
In one of the rooms,
and here's my father.
He describes some of the prophecies being fulfilled in Ludlow after a massacre that happened on a nearby farm. The killer was his nephew.
I guess not, then. Window breakable. Nope, you don't see me. Go away. Door all the way on the other side of this hallway.
Hey there, where's your mommy and daddy?
Another defibrillator that I can use. Okay, sorry. Oh boy.
hell was that? Jesus Christ.
It's Jason Bourne.
The hell was that? Huh?
No.
Greetings, boy.
I need to somehow start a fire.
And you're whose son?
Hmm.
The hell was that?
What in God's name?
No, 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 no. Stop it. Stop it.
What the hell?
Buddy, you're not supposed to be here. What the hell was that?
You're not supposed to be back here either. Oh no. No, no. He's following me. Okay, good. Oh, wait a minute. Didn't I see? Yeah.
What the hell was that? Jesus Christ.
What
in God's name? What? What am I seeing?
Nope, he's still after me. I need another flammable can.
there, where's your mommy and daddy?
I must be losing my mind.
Hey, you, young man.
What in the world?
I died! Wait, I haven't been looking around up in the ceiling for... Okay, now I get it, okay. Now, can I do it from here? You kidding me right off the bat? Just
Hey, I didn't mean to ask.
Oh, my butt!
Too, but I'm not gonna marry one.
You can't be too picky these days. They're all sorts of crazy out there. Just when you got through with the Winter Hill murders, and the same thing happens in Ludlow.
World just ain't what it used to be.
Oh, my butt!
Holy crap, just calm down a little. Uh-huh. That's the one. Hold on a second. Okay, I'm not going to censor this part. That was the wrong room.
How are you doing, son?
Hello. Are you all right, son?
Now, Mr. Bailey, Caden, I have to ask you to brace yourself for the news I'm going to tell you now.
Oh, my God. Is it something serious? Please, just tell me straight up.
I'm sorry.
You're joking, right?
Not even existent. All right. So that's the what was apparently inappropriate, but they don't even have anything even. All right. Oh, I can actually. Oh, I'm out of... Yeah, so much for... Whatever, okay.
There was a familiar name, Isaac Gilmore, in one of the bloodworks. You know, the papers described a strange reaction with his blood, but the information was incomplete. Possibly, the medical records could have more on this. Later, he would go on to find these records on the first floor.
Oh, now I can exit, eh? After I just saw...
Hello, handsome. Are your parents around here somewhere?
Okay, I don't know if the game gets weirder than this, but this is level 3. And... yeah. I don't think it gets any weirder than two guys bumming each other, but I'm not sure.
From the third floor, he managed to gather a lot more information about the events in Ludlow. But more importantly... he found out that Charles Wagner, his surrogate father, was a patient there. While looking for him, the boy found a nursery. Their minds would be just right for taking. Someone in Ludlow was gathering an army, and Lucius needed to prepare. From the weak minds, he would gain followers. The stronger ones, he would sacrifice for more dark powers. Ludlow was burning, and whispers in the hospital kept repeating the same name. Isaac Gilmore. Lucius finally realized that he was, in fact, not the only son of the devil, and that he would have to work for the attention of his father.
Thank goodness that was a shorter episode. Anyway. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna save. And I'm gonna leave this episode here. Check out the links down in the description. There's some donation merch, social media, other things there. Don't forget to subscribe, turn notifications on, and basically slapping the bell, and like and comment on this video. Bye-bye.